Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another game review. And yes, the title is a bit concerning and a little bit disappointed in the Warriors. Yes, game review, Warriors, Pistons. Now, a lot to talk about. Not really a lot to talk about, but I'm just going to get straight into it. And the Warriors lose against the Pistons. Back-to-back, five-game road trip. So, the Warriors, Pistons, down defending champs to snap Kidd. So, I just don't like game reviews. I have to do a road game review, and I haven't done a lost game review yet, but I'm going to do a lost game review. First losing game review of the 2023 season. I think I've done a preseason that we lost against the Nuggets, I think. But this game is against the Pistons. Before we get into this game, we'll look at yesterday. We burst the Hornets away, first road game of the five-game road trip. And we lose 121-13 against the Pistons. Our record falls to 3-3 on that game. Curry scores 31, 11 rebounds, 6 assists. So we were in this game. We had a 33-point third quarter. They had an 18-point third quarter. So we technically were there. We are up by 3 at the end of the third. And then we lose in overtime as well. So that game, not too bad. I knew we were going to at least lose a few road games, but did not know against the Hornets and against the Pistons. So, but today, games that happened today, Suns go to the record of 5-1. Spurs, though, go to 5-2. Unbelievably, the Spurs are winning games. Pelicans win. Lakers win their first game of the season, 121-110 against the Nuggets. But let's focus on the Warriors game. So we lose 128-114. Coming into this game, Curry was out. Thompson was out. I think they were either resting him or he has a little injury. Poole was questionable with, he has, I think, a left ankle injury or right ankle soreness. But Dante DiVincenzo, you know, didn't play. So we technically had a fully strength team, if you minus Clay. So we'll have a look at this. So first, now, I watched a bit of this game. The Warriors absolutely obliterated them in the first quarter. Absolutely obliterated. We scored 37 points in the first quarter. They scored 29. In the second, we slipped off. We scored 18. They scored 34. So we were going to win this game in the first quarter. I knew it. If we kept going like this, we were going to win. And we didn't. We were close, but then they kept scoring. But on the back of Sadiq Bey and Kate Cunningham, Jaden Ivey, we just couldn't get it done. So we could not get the win. But I'm okay with it. I'll explain more at the end. So we'll go through the summary. So top performers, Curry 32 points, 6 rebounds, 3 assists. Cunningham scored 23, 10, and 9. But the high scorers for the Warriors, Wiggins scored 10, Draymond Green scored 7. How many fouls did Draymond Green get? He did get a fouled out, but how many fouls did he get today? He got 4. So Poole also got 4. So Green scored 7, Looney 2, 9, and 2. Poole, though. Poole came in clutch. If I find the Poole highlights, I will. But he came in clutch in the third quarter. He started hitting threes back to back to back. Hitting threes from nearly everywhere on the court to get us to behind by 9, I think. So Poole and Curry combined for 62 points. Off the bench, though, Ty Jerome played. Loving seeing him play in the Warriors uniform. 8 points. Wiseman 6, Kuminga 4, Jermichael Green 6, Mooney and Lamb played. Bolden Jr. played 46 seconds. Thompson was out, DiVincenzo and Iguodala. So I'm not really suspecting Iguodala to play as much. But if we go to the Pistons now, as you know, Bogdanovic really contributed. Isaiah Stewart, Cunningham, Ivy, Sadiq Bey, all the starters going double figures. So that's really all. They did not have Alec Burks or Marvin Bagley the third. So if they did have that, there would be more. That would be a very good team. So what we will do, though, is we'll watch the game review. Now, I don't really want to watch the game review because they technically win the game. But I'm going to do it just for you guys. So we just got to get Warriors, and here we go. Of course, subscribe, like, and subscribe. Watch my playlist. Watch the update video. If you still haven't got that, if you haven't watched that, put in the cards again for you guys to go watch. All right, here we go. So Warriors, Pistons. Cade Cunningham's in town. I do love their classic Pistons uniform. I really do. I really love that. Anyway, now look at this. We are really Curry's just putting on Zaire Stewart on skates here. He's just doing his mid-range jumpers good. So we're really in for them in the second half, but then they just come flooring back at the end of the second. 46-46, and they just go on like a 13-0 run or something. So they're up by two now. Look, they're up 60-55, and they find Isaiah Stewart for the three. And he hits it with 3.2 seconds left, and they're up by eight at half. So Kate Cunningham gets to his spot. He connects. But watch this. I think there's highlights of Poole. Oh, no. You just go to Jane Ivey. Finds Sadiq Bey. And then Kate Cunningham to Bogdanovich. Good for the three. So they were just pulling us apart. 79-60. But look at this. Look at the Poole. Poole. Deep three. Gets it to go. To keep you on the score. And then Poole. Again. Gets the steal. Goes up again. Pulls it, drills it, it's a 10-point game. At that point, I was like, we're in this game, we're coming back. But no, they just kept piling on the points, Jaden and Ivy. And they come out with a victory. Tough game in Detroit as well. They're not a good team. And Curry will just do his little dance. Now, 97-105, we're in this game still, but we just can't finish on the road. And then Sadiq Bey just puts it on the ice and just drills the three. And the game goes away for them, and we lose the game. And that's really what I'm going to talk about there. Really just absolute blowout. So we do lose 128-114. But before we get into all the negatives, the reason why... Yes, we lost. Okay, we're the defending champs. We should be winning every game. What I'm saying here is this. The Warriors... I'm happy how we're losing these games in the early season. Yes... 5-game road trip, you at least need to win at least two of these road games to stay in the contest. But when I say contest, it's the start of the season. We're 7 games into the season, Warriors for example, we're 7 games into the season, and they say, oh, you're the defending champs, you guys should be winning every game. It's okay to lose. It's a warm-up, technically. I heard Steve Kerr president said, it's a pick-up game, we've got to get better on defense, offense, transition, we get that. But it's the start of the season. The season has... We still got 75 games left till the end of the season. So the Warriors, I'm happy losing these games now. I'm happy losing them now, rather, back end of the All-Star break, back end of the season when games have actually need a count to make the playoff. It's okay now. The record's 3-4. Yes, last season, our record was like 10-1. But this record now, I'm okay with it. It's a new team. Dante was out, Clay was out, and we have new guys. Peyton's gone, Damian Lee's gone, Scarlett Anderson's gone, Bielitz's gone, Porter's gone, all the championship guys are gone. We're getting new guys back. Dante's playing amazing in the preseason. Jermichael Green's playing good. The rookies are doing pretty well. Young guys are doing pretty well. So I'm happy. I'm not happy with the loss, of course. I really want them to win. But I'm happy if we're losing games at the start of the season. Yes, you want to start winning games to be up on the top of the ladder. But the ladder doesn't really matter till the back end of the season. So I'm okay with the loss. It's warming up. It's a warm-up stage for them. They'll get better. But what I do want to say is that we have to win at least two games. So we have to win against the Heat on Wednesday. We at least have to. And then we've got to win on Friday against the Magic. And then we have to win on Saturday against the Pelicans. So we at least have to win against Pelicans and Magic. If we lose to Magic, then we're a pretty bad team. But that's all right, though. If we go to the team and we go to the Warriors and see our schedule, we'll have a look. It's looking pretty easy. Now, I did suspect us to win... against Charlotte, win against Detroit, but we both lost those games by nearly 10 points. And then good luck winning against Heat. We have to play our A game against Heat. Yes, we beat Heat at home. That's right. Now, if versing Heat in Miami is going to be tough, so we need to win Heat. We at least need to win against Magic and Pelicans and maybe Heat. If we can win those three, then we'll be good. Then we come home for two games. Then we play against Kings. So really, our next six games, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, our next 7 games are pretty easy. maybe minus the Heat. But then we got Suns away, Knicks at home, and then away, home. Now, really, our next home stand is... Jeez, it's not a lot. When's our next home stand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then we have 8 games at home in the December, near Christmas. So it's going to be tough. It's going to be a tough road, but we'll see how we go. That's really it, guys. As you know, Warriors, not good start of the season, but we'll get better. I'm happy with losing them now. It's only the start of the season. You can't doubt, you can't predict anything yet. You got to wait till the back end of the season. Anyway, guys, that's it. Like and subscribe. Thanks for the game review. Don't know what game review to do next. Really, I don't know which one to do next. Probably, honestly. I've got to talk about the Heat game. If Warriors win the Heat game, that game review, if I do decide, it will probably come out either Friday or Saturday. So with those game, I might not do a game review for the Heat, but I might for the Magic. So if Warriors beat Heat, great. That game review might come out. YouTube Shorts might come out a bit delayed, but because I'm going off internet for a while. But the Warriors game, I'll probably do a game review either Saturday or Friday night, whatever comes up there. Now, if the Warriors win against Heat and win against Magic, just say they do, I'll probably do at least whichever game review is closer, whichever game review is whoever scores highest points. So just, I'll put in the description my information on that. Anyway, thanks for watching. Video's getting too long. Like and subscribe. Till next time, July 4th and have fun. See you guys.